Hey, what's up, YouTube land? Yeah. Another one this time. A shiny Kecleon has appeared. I wasn't even trying to hunt this time. I just wanted to go to the, Safari Zone. Multi-typer. You know what? I kind of feel like I need to show this. This is ridiculous. I do not have the shiny charm. Or a cheating device, as you saw at the beginning of the video. I was actually just on my way to Far Tree City. And then those. Am I a nature guest for this giant Kecleon? Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Where is it? There it is. Oh, it's a box too. There it is. My nature guess is adamant. Is not adamant. It is a naive, and it is alert to sound, which is, a great AV for speed. How do you do for an animation? Oh, okay. Sorry. You know, I... excuse me. I forgot to do this in the last video, so... Shiny City! Oh, you're so cute! You are adorable. Oop, sorry! I'm so sorry, Skitty! Sorry about this, guys. Aren't you a cute little thing? could use the thing. Oh boy. And this is actually totally on accident. The shiny I did not mean to find. All I did was walk and those shaking grass, and then this appeared. It's like, whoa, didn't see that coming. I guess you could say that was kind of a deathmatch counter, if not. But I'm gonna say it is not. And that was like actually the only encounter I made on that route. So that was a one encounter. Wow. I'm finding a couple. First things first. You're shiny, we're gonna have a little weirdness here. Normal Tropius? Shiny Caracleon. Alright. Okay. Come on. Give me a Caracleon. Wait, there's really no Caracleon on it? Wasn't this odd? Caracleon. Come on. All right. Here we go. Normal Caracleon. Shiny Caracleon. Thanks for watching.